Yeah, that's right, Phoebe. It's my responsibility, isn't it? The oldest sister, always supposed to be able to figure things out. Well, if that's the case, then how come I couldn't save Andy? If I'm supposed to be so powerful, how come I couldn't save him? Oh my God, don't you understand? Andy died because of me. Okay, it doesn't matter what he said, it was my fault. How can it be good to be witches if all it does is get the people we love killed?
Prue, it's not your fault. You tried to keep Andy from coming here that night, remember? You tried to warn him, but he came anyway. He came because he wanted to.
And there was nothing that you could have done to stop him, Prue. He chose to walk through that door not because of who you are, honey, but because of who he was.
Protector of the innocent, just like us.
I just don't know if I believe in it anymore.
Honey, we've done a lot of good as witches, too. You know that. You know, but that doesn't mean that bad things still aren't gonna happen. But just because we can't help that, that doesn't mean that it's our fault.
Or yours.